struck down, but not destroyed. Since the beginning of time, trials, tribulations, and trouble have been a part of the believer's experience. All one needs to do is comb through the content of the captivating chronicle that we call canon, and you will discover that there is no escaping the pain, the pressure, and the problems, the conflict, the challenges, and the criticism that comes with this thing we call life. And so it's with this conviction that the Apostle Paul sat down with pen and paper, and as he reflected upon his own experience with God, his own time with God, he thought it necessary to offer hope and help to this fledgling congregation at Corinth, who had become intimately acquainted with the stress, strain, and struggle of being a believer. And because of his own imprisonment, he could not go to see them in person. And so he sent them a letter, and this is what he said. Outside of Jesus Christ, there are no powerful, important personality in the New Testament.